So the museum is just across the road from the cathedral. So it's right in the centre of Dunblane.
Artist.
Yes, it will be.
Is it on paper? Is it on?
I think it's just on paper.
It's very nice, very cool.
Banks of the River Allen.
I'm going to have the time to come in and work on it. So, Alan was saying he's got something else because we were laid off when we went to do the tree cutting.
Oh.
He's wanting to do that again at the end of July.
So has been what the cathedrals have looked during the medieval period. That's what it looks like now. And Jamie and Andy have donated some of the things
from our careers. One of Andy Marie's shoes.
And from what one of the guys was telling me, they've actually been really nice to the museum. Really supporting the museum. That's always something that's very important. Please support your local museums. And that for a museum that you actually go and visit when you're away somewhere. So I'm just going to go upstairs. And this is the big garden at the back of the museum. They've got a vegan herb section. And we will. a nice wee place to stop and sit, especially when the weather's like glorious.
There's not even a cloud in the sky. Well, that's me just finished wandering around the Dunblane Museum. It's definitely a wee hidden gem. And definitely a wee great place to come and have a wee wander when you do come visit Dunblane. And just the fact that they've got such a brilliant wee garden, you can come out and enjoy the good weather when we have it. And yeah, I'd definitely recommend coming to Dunblane Museum. So I'm going to sign off now. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye.